Oh, hello there, people. I finally figured out, actually I got told what to do with them. So I decided, with the fruits at least, so I decided to actually plant a few. Doesn't work there. Okay, but let's just do this around everyone. It should at least automatically just use it. So let's do this again. There we go. Let's do this. Probably nothing you want to watch, but anyway, you know, I just want to. Now I have taken the ones that actually kind of fit the most, which is tomatoes, potatoes, lemons, and apples and oranges. These three, not so much, but you probably get a lot of shit from them. Let's see, here's my other stuff. Now, it was a little... gotta hurry up with these things. Before they... I really wish that it kept you on the last... No. The last menu you were on. So if you were last on the, if you open the entities, it will keep you on the entities, and not shoving you back to this all the time. You could hear the tree. I sure fucking go for it. Now there still are some stuff. Hello there. And boom! Yes, it worked. Just as planned. Or hoped. Let's call this plan because then it makes me look a little bit better, shall we? And so no, thank you, I don't wanna do that. Lucky me. Because if you decide to actually go, and you know what, I wanna be something else. Oh, it ain't trees, I believe. There we go. Find that sweet spot, I believe. There we go. Up it, up somewhere. There. So basically what I want to do is just show you how it works, and the best way of me doing that is actually show you the process. And we are ready to harvest. I actually wanna harvest. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. A lot of tomatoes. I ship this off to Ireland, mate. No. No. Aye. Assassins. Ah, for fucks. There we go. How many potatoes do I have now? 32. Everything's starting to get more and more done. And the same mistake again. Get out, babe. I need you free. Yeah, fuck it. If you can find someone to give you 20k, be my guest. haven't found a nice way to actually select them. So, you know what, that will have to do, actually. I have other stuff that need to be collected. I have some spacing, though, I believe. Yeah, fuck it. And we're gonna do... So, and get this one. So yeah, I'm gonna be a little busy to actually speak, and I just went in my own. Oh. I think I'm actually eating those, but you know, screw it. Oh wait, hold on. I actually think at least that I... So, no, okay. Now I got stuff all over this place. Not good. But yeah, plant them like this, I suppose. That will make stuff a little bit easier for you. Oh no, I'm not done yet. Then I have to go all the way back to leave these. Need that one, and I'm gonna take a quick look at apples. You didn't use any of yours. Huh, okay. And this green apple, just what I don't like. I prefer red ones. Why you wanna know that? I have no idea, but you know, fun shit. Giggles. Everything, there you are at least, and boom. So just gonna get rid of everything. Now if you're gonna do this, be sure to have a truck. I don't have money enough for it, so can I just walk away with it? And we have a nice amount of stuff, so we have very few people, that's nice too. I think actually I'm gonna... get out there. I don't know if you can destroy other people's stuff, so I'm sure you can, but you know. I don't know why I'm throwing you this, but you know, it took about... I started out, it's quite expensive to do, at least as I did with all those plans, but you know, it's quite fun the long run. Go there. Nice. But yeah, it took me down 7,000 for all those plants, and I had this one cost 1,000 or so, and yeah, everything together at least worth 7,000. that includes all my plants, all this thing, and all the fertilizer that I had as well. Now this part may be quite boring of me just walking away, but you know, I wanna show you with just walking around. Nothing really, but you know, just taking a nice stroll of the map. That's the bank that we saw on our first way here. If you wanna annoy your friend, and just cut that little clip out, lengthen it, and then just put it on your cell phone and hide your cell phone. And of course, someone is trying to fucking steal stuff.
Sorry.
Nice!
And there we go, fucking asshole trying to steal my stuff. And, you know, that's it, really, how you do it. if you were quick there to read, you can see what you're actually getting a lot of money for. Apples, not that good. Oranges, it's very good. Then again, yeah, so I guess put your focus on oranges. But then again, if you don't want to do all this, plant some money trees, and that's actually my thing, what I kind of do. I didn't get back what I planted, but then again, I didn't fill it to the brim. So that's all for this moment, and I hope you all... Thank you. And I hope you all enjoyed what we saw, even though it wasn't long little walk there, but oh well. See you guys on a later time. Farewell.